Today I will be teaching you how to delete or terminate Yahoo account to prevent hackers from stealing your sensitive data. I would like to request you watch this tutorial till the end and subscribe and like if you find it useful and informative. Before you proceed any further, I highly recommend you watch my previous tutorial in which I had shown you how to transfer mails, contacts and other stuff from Yahoo to Gmail account. After having explained the backup process of Yahoo mail account, I will be teaching you deletion process of Yahoo mail account. You might not find the Yahoo termination page in your profile. Yahoo hid the termination page very well to make this process harder and get its users to stay. To terminate your Yahoo account, you need to access hidden Yahoo account termination page. You may find the link I have put in the video description for your convenience. Please bear in mind a very crucial thing. Please back up your photos you uploaded to Flickr. Actually, deleting Yahoo account will also result in deleting your Flickr account and other paid and free Yahoo services. After having signed into your account, visit the termination page. I urge you to pay close attention to given warnings to prevent possible loss of data and money if you had subscribed to any of Yahoo services. After giving it read, please type in your password and capture code. Click Yes, terminate this account. Though termination process takes about 90 days for the account to be fully deactivated, but you cannot access mail and other Yahoo services. After having signed in, people at Yahoo offer you reactivate your account. I'm pretty sure you've managed to delete or cancel your Yahoo account by following today's short tutorial. Please do let me know using the comment section if I could not explain anything properly or you run into any problem. I'll do my best to solve your problem. Stay tuned, stay blessed, and don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share.